Good morning, you guys. Okay, so today is my first vlog because later today I will be having my first I'll be a vendor for the first time selling my artwork downtown Atlanta. You know what I'm saying? So I decided to vlog today. So we're gonna get it started. Right now I'm headed to get my nails done. I did my hair last night, so you know, gotta go get my nails done by the baddest, you know what I'm saying? I'll have her stuff on the screen so y'all can get y'all nails done because she's the best in Atlanta. That's all I'm gonna say. Okay, all right y'all, so y'all see it's a whole different, okay, it's too much noise out here, so hold on. But oh shit, okay. But hey, you guys. I did my makeup and this is my outfit for today. Like I said before, I will be a vendor at a show later. So, you want to introduce yourself?
It's the foreign god. You know what I'm saying? It's your boy Jay Foreign. What's going on? I'm with the wonderful, the lovely, you know, for the love of Jay. You dig what I'm saying? So right now, we're at the Family Dollar. We're finna go get some, you know what I'm saying? Something slight, you know what I'm saying?
Uh-huh.
We in the store. Uh-huh. Then we finna go, you know what I'm saying, browse around. But y'all gonna see what's going on. So today's gonna be lit.
Hold on, thank you.
Trust and believe. I'm fine with this shit, Water. Tell you, like, I'm too proud of this shit. On the new iOS update, if they could do it to where you can flip the camera while recording,
right,
that shit's over with. They're gonna change the game. A whole lot of shit coming soon. Look at my, bro, my shit look beefy. Oh, God.
What?
My arm look beefy.
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 Beefer.
I used to be skinny, guys. Oh, God. You know, no more that. Hey, I'm telling you, I can't wait till July. Okay, so I say be a black. Hey, but that, yeah, because if you got the one with the holes on that bit.
I showed in my nails. Look, y'all.
Oh,
what the heck?
Can I see it?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that shit hard as fuck.
I'm going to give y'all a little close up later.
In the sun,
you know
that shit blinging.
Yes, sir.
You know what I'm saying?
See, they got mirrors here.
Mirrors? Yeah. Damn, you could have got a mirror here.
And they only $8. I'm going to get another one.
How much you got that other one for?
The other one was like
$20. Damn.
That's what I'm saying.
I'm telling you, man, it's a hard thing, man, when you're trying to shop and get things for your crib. Oh, I know what they looking at.
You know what I'm saying?
Hey, it's your boy, Jay Foreign, you know what I'm saying? On YouTube, it's Jay Foreign Vlogs, you dig what I'm saying? Regular channel, Jay Foreign, F-O-R-E-I-X-N.
Okay.
You dig what I'm saying? I had to let you know if you didn't know, you know what I'm saying?
We're gonna introduce ourselves plenty of times today. So,
all right, y'all, you know what I'm saying? What is set up?
Let me see. I don't know if I like
that.
I might do another one.
That's tape that you had put?
Huh?
Yeah, put tape.
Not the tape, just,
y'all
put tape
over
there, but I just don't know if I like how to
find
it.
Yeah, you're gonna have to put it up some more.
Yeah.
What made you? See, you gotta put it at the bottom.
Shut up.
So, you know what I'm saying? We lit out here, you know what I'm saying? Got pieces for pieces, you know what I'm saying? Pieces by piece. You know what I'm saying? That's how we doing it. But y'all peep the drip too, you know what I'm saying? Boy, real schmazzy. Yeah, this shit's lit. You know what I'm saying? I've never been to an event like this before, ever. So
this
for
is
my
first one.
Yeah, this is our first one. So sis did it right, you know what I'm saying? Sis killed it, feel me? You know what I'm saying? Especially with what's on the wall. Y'all niggas see, come on, bro.
What?
She could be goddamn drawn for Cartoon Network. Come on, man. Tell you. Tell you. What you don't know. You feel me? You finna find
that. We're gonna make that a thing. What you don't know.
You finna find out. Okay. Jay. What the hell? I see what she's doing. for cap. You know what I'm saying? Look at these pieces, y'all. These pieces go crazy. They extravagant. You know what I'm saying? But these right here, I don't know. I can't even see. Hold on. These right here, those ain't even J's, but you know what I'm saying? Bro, I just network with. He cool. He cool as fuck. Those are his. That's J's. You feel me? That's J's too. She over there. I don't know what the fuck she got going on right there, but you know. She put some shit up. Much we're gonna update y'all on everything that's going on. Y'all gonna get the exclusive beats. Feel me? Right now we posted with the artwork. So we're finna get that shit in. But all right, you know what I'm saying? Alright, so just to update y'all to speed, so basically Jay saved the day by holding up some the whole wall. So the whole wall just got down collapsed, you know what I'm saying? And when I tell you, that shit crazy. Most definitely. So that whole motherfucking thing fell. Everybody artwork got down feeling shit. Y'all looking at a star, you know what I'm saying? No cap. Y'all looking at a star. It's crazy as fuck, because you know what I'm saying? That's who we are. You know what I'm saying? Stars. So, Jay, go ahead and tell these folks what just happened, man.
Yeah. Story report, you know what I'm saying? Things happen. So.
Hold on, wait. Pete the drip, though. Hold on. Right.
Pete.
You know what I'm saying? Okay, Pete, so tell these folks what just happened. You know what I'm saying?
So, you know, incidents happen all the time.
You know what I'm saying?
So, you know, we make stuff from scratch sometimes.
You
know
what I'm saying?
It happened.
Yeah.
So, you know, the artwork accidentally fell over.
Ah, damn.
You know, we worked together to pick it back up.
You dig what I'm saying?
You
feel me?
No.
That shit hard, though. I ain't gonna lie. You know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna lie. It's hard.
But, yeah, y'all, we just basically all help each other just put it back up.
So. Yeah.
I told you put this over there.
Oh, yeah, I didn't get to it. You said record. Okay. So I'm like, shit. Okay. Hey, how she gonna tell me you feel me? Do the duties. And you know what I'm saying? All right, so after we're done, after we're done setting up and shit like that, we're gonna come back to y'all. But yeah, for sure.
I'm just giving you an update because my phone's gonna die, but it's doing well, it's doing good. I'm gonna do like a review at the end, so I'll step back in with you guys, okay? All right, you guys, so we had a successful day. We networked a lot, chilled a lot, everything.
For sure.
I really love today, like, I've had a great day, you know?
Thanks, we had fun.
It was very great. So,
it was a great experience. Mm-hmm. I should come out. It's to an art show. Just go to any art show. It's a vibe. It's lit. You can smoke, drink, all that.
So y'all could follow my Instagram. It's art2j. Support the business. I'm a tattoo artist, graphic designer, painter, all of that stuff.
So
y'all check me out. Y'all check me out. And we out. Bye.